Hey, I'm gonna throw myself a little pity party here because I have lots of reasons. Right now, I'm trying to pull my pants up. So that's the problem of the moment. But, like, okay, everybody has to use the actual toilet every now and then, even if I somehow learn how to cath and start being able to do that on a regular basis, or even if I wore out diapers all the time. Like, still, every now and then, you're gonna need to use anyway, problem is, my toilet is, it's like too low. This apartment is not technically a handicap accessible apartment. It works way better than the two-story house I lived in before finding this apartment, but it's still not quite. But it would be the reason that it's hurting so much to pull my pants up right now is because I'm sitting on the metal, like, frame of the wheelchair. So, like, it's hurting. Like, it has some of the strips of Velcro that it's the pokey side on. I have a cushion that, okay, this cushion, the new wheelchair seat cushion that came with my new wheelchair. Even without the wheelchair seat cushion, this chair, as shown in the other video, it's higher than I'm used to. Okay, so I know I need to work out. That's a big part of the problem. I'm just too weak. But I can't transfer off of the toilet onto this cushion. And so I put another one of my lower cushions in, and take a break. I put a lower cushion in the bathroom to switch it out with, but the chair itself is higher, and I've been like, I don't know. Oh, and also on these armrests, there's like nothing to really grab on to. The old armrest on my C300 chair, those armrests had like a lip, about an inch lip all around the edge of the armrest that would work for me to grab onto. But these ones are not. It's just like really smooth and really thin. See this. So there's not really anything to really grab onto. There is a little bit of a lip, so I'm just like, what it really boils down to is I'm just too weak. I need to get stronger, and I don't know. I need to work out with Nancy. I need to do whatever else, but in the meantime, okay, so now I finally got my pants up. I'm going to have to transfer. I'm going to transfer onto the bed, and then I can put the cushion back on the chair and then transfer back into the chair. Actually, I'm thinking about, maybe I should just like finish up all the stuff I have to do without a cushion. But it usually takes me forever. That's the reason why I really should put a cushion on there. I'm gonna try these little scissors. I got these scissors because they're supposed to be like fabric scissors. I thought, well, maybe they'll be stronger than, like, little kid ones that are, like, little 7-inch ones or whatever, but I don't think they are stronger, because so far it seems like these are just like the little kid one, and they aren't gonna suffice to all the stuff I'm gonna need them to cut, which is gonna be tons of stuff. So anyway, alright, I'm gonna find another. Okay, now I will transfer onto the bed. It just hurts to say it, hurts to take it off. I should have, like, okay, so the other cushion, the cushion that I put in there is only like an inch or so high. It's a lot lower than this cushion, but I didn't even try putting it on there because, for one, I'm just gonna do this. That bag is gonna fall any second, and hopefully that arm won't fall. Okay, here I go. A lot of times when I transfer, that's when my legs spasm. Everybody has to use their real restroom, but I'm thinking that due to the fact that it's impossible for me to get off the toilet, I mean, ow, that hurt. I don't know what I'm doing. Actually, I'm getting, like, all nervous because I'm doing it on camera. I should, and, like, my sister sent me a transfer board, but, unfortunately, I lost it the other day, and I don't know, it might be in a friend of mine who gave me a ride, it might be in his trunk, but, I'm not sure yet. Yep, there go my legs. Okay, so sometimes, that's one of them, it feels good and it hurts at the same time, it's so weird. Right now it's feeling better than hurting. So, anyway, okay. Now, maybe I'm on, but, like, I don't know why I'm so freaking weak. I don't know, I guess I should have moved the chair even closer. It would be helpful with the sliding board. But, you know, I don't have that right now, so I gotta make do with what I got. I also have to get stronger, like, I mean, I don't know why it's so difficult. Okay, I'm gonna put my leg on the chair. Maybe that'll give me a little bit of leverage. Fully in a spasm right now. Because of the position my body was in. Like, okay, so now I'm kind of on the bed. I'm at least enough on the bed where well, maybe I should probably get up more, and come on, the other right leg wants to spasm, but so far it's, oh, and I'm gonna scrape my foot up because my foot is caught on the edge of the chair. Okay, I'll just rest for a little bit. So anyway, so I think I'm gonna title this video pity party, because I feel like having a pity party. So, want to join? Like, let's just commiserate on all the stuff that just is a pain in the butt of our life. Like getting onto your bed. Like how annoying when you're when you know that feels good to let it slide in. Feeling good. Okay. I've just get up. I have to get more on the bed. I'm too close to the edge. Like my butt barely on it. It's not even really fully on, but oh, there it goes. Okay, so now my butt is fully on, I think. Hopefully my butt is fully on the bed. Yeah, I think so. Okay, yeah, so that's good. Okay, now I can, okay, hold on. I'm trying to get it where you can see more of like what's going on. Anyway. I made it where I'm mostly on the bed. At least my butt's on the bed. And so now I'm going to rest for a while, and then I'm going to scoot myself even more up on the bed, and then I'm going to put the seat cushion back on my wheelchair, and then I'm going to go and do all this stuff that I need to do, like brush my teeth, wash my face, like turn the lights off, all the boring like stuff everybody has to do. But at least when I come back, transferring back onto the bed will be easy because I'll be almost at level with it, because once I put the cushion on, then it's almost exactly the same height as the bed. Because my sister, she got me this bed. Like, I wish I could just make a bunch of money and give it to my sister, because they've done so much for me. Okay, we're just gonna sit here and talk because I gotta wait for all this stuff. Anyway, so my sisters have done so much for me. They got on the wheelchair and like all this other stuff. Okay, so anyway, I wish I had the money to just pay them back for all this stuff, but I'm obviously not gonna make any money anytime soon, and I don't know why I'm crying. I must be hormonal. That's it. I'm just hormonal. Like, okay, that explains a lot, because I've been getting really, like, angry and irritable and all that stuff, but also, you know, I'm not taking my antidepressants anymore, which I'm gonna make another video talking all about that. But anyway, so that might be playing a role too, but long story short, okay, this is a pity party, so yeah, it's okay if I cry, it's my pity party, it's my party, and I'll cry if I want to. Okay, anyway, I'm done having a pity party. I'm just going to, like, now, okay, now I've got to get back in the thing. Bye. I can't. Okay, now I can stop the video. Some other thing was on there first. Bye.